Okay, so recording now, guys. So we're gonna race the race one for the World Championship Slot Car Proxy at Mid BC. We're gonna be racing the two outside lanes. We're not racing the middle lane. That way, the middle car doesn't affect the two outside cars. So that should prevent a lot of offs. We're gonna run 4-minute heats, and we have two drivers and three marshals. But we're gonna try live marshalling, but there might be times where we have to hit the track call for cars that are hard to reslot or taking a bit of time to reslot. So we're gonna do a couple practice laps, and then start the race. Okay, do we have power? We got power.
Yep.
So first up, we got 54 ALS in yellow and 9 OxoCube in blue.
We're tired.
That ALS's car is a little bouncy and a little loose. I should also say all four tires are going to be cleaned before each heat starts. Okay. Here we go.
Four.
I'll have to turn up the volume next time.
One. Go.
Yes.
Point it at the speaker under the table and hit the plus sign a few times to make the sound a little louder.
Okay.
first position.
Lots of these cars, pretty smooth. It's just a little loose. That front row, smooth it is. Quiet too. Lots of these of DK.
First position.
Okay.
Now are we just doing
we're gonna do partial laps.
Partial laps.
Yeah. Okay. So blue oxal cube.
51, 2, 53.
And yellow ALS.
54.
Perfect.
Okay, so the name of Oxo Cube, where else could he be? From the UK.
Yeah.
I don't recognize the name.
Yeah, Oxo Cube. Yeah, he's been in a.
Well, no, I don't recognize the name being from England.
Oxo.
Or
it spells cubes.
Oxo is
soup,
a little
right?
beef cubes that.
Oh, like bouillon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're called Oxo Cubes.
And are those an English thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Didn't know that.
Canadian thing.
Here. Yeah. Yeah.
No, you get them here as well. We used to get them a lot in South Africa, Oxo Cubes.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so Oxo Cube is in yellow.
Oxo Cube
number 9
is yellow.
Yellow.
And 54 ALS is in blue. Yeah. I stuck the extra heater down here just to make sure it's warm, right? The basement is cold.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's smooth, isn't it, Leo?
Yeah,
yeah, that's blue lane there. Yeah, ELS.
Yeah. We complain about the minus crane we've got here.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
My son said it was minus crane for engines in North Carolina.
Really?
Yesterday.
Geez, I was in Calgary on Thursday and it was plus 11.
4, 3, 2.
40
one,
mile an hour wind, mind
go.
You.
Oh, wow.
I have
have more holes in me than a screen door.
That's fun though, right?
Okay. Like I said, I have more holes in me than a screen door. Wasn't off. You were still in.
You're still in.
Yeah, your guide was still in.
Okay, so yellow lane, oxal cube.
50.
Must have been lifting up because it wasn't going.
So. Okay. Yeah.
And
it did seem a bit, but
blue
still,
lane,
just
car 54.
Straighten it out.
75.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah. Well. See Henny? Yeah. See what he's got for tire. He's not running.
Okay. Two more cars.
Yeah, that's why he's so slippery. He's running.
You want these here, or where you usually put them?
We'll just put them back where they can't grab them. I'll tighten them up a bit. Yeah, well, OxyCube's only running about 80% of his rear tires. Okay.
So we got car 53 Arald in yellow lane, and car 17 Redliner in the blue lane. I believe Arald's out of Nashville, Tennessee, and Redliner's out of the Detroit, Michigan area. No, he hasn't finished the top five yet. I think he came close to that touring car in Australia. What did he finish there? Is it 6th or 7th there? Something like that. He's doing well in the under 2 here.
Right?
Thank you.
Let's hope not. Just sit comfortable. Okay, blue lane, course 17.
28.
One, yep, one.
Harold, 0-1. Mention that I'm racing the faster blue lane, CGY racer, and Leadfoot's racing in the yellow lane, which is a little slower, a little more technical than the blue lane.
Sure.
I give them that upper lane. That's my least
favorite
lane.
Some people might believe that, but...
That's my least favorite lane, the yellow.
So that was an interesting photograph I found there.
Yeah.
Young Leslie.
Oh yeah, very young. Yeah.
That was wow. Yeah.
Yeah.
Holy.
And that's my when I built my tank was 2012. November 2012 when we put it in my tank.
10 years ago.
Yeah.
Great.
You had a different layout before that.
Ready?
That particular layout.
Well, that
Five,
was the digital
four,
one.
Three.
He had a different
two,
layout
one,
before the crossover. Before that.
Oh, oh no,
that's not going. Oh, that's going. Here, yeah, let's just hit pause here. We'll restart that.
Yellow flag.
Restart the heat. You want to grab his car? We'll restart it.
Be a brake problem or what?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Parked it there, I pushed it ahead half a spot.
But you had a little bit of a problem at the beginning too, didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, actually, yeah, it's the same car. Yeah. One of them is flattened out a bit more than the other.
Maybe give it a little push, Randy, once I, if it doesn't go, and then
okay.
I can
okay.
get going. But it's okay. probably going to be okay. Okay, do you want to hit...
I'll point at it. That'll scare it.
Five, four, three, two,
here, you can hear it.
One, go!
There we go. It's a momentum car. Zero foot. I see you're getting there. I saw you jump. Okay, blue lane, car 53.
28.
28. And yellow lane, 20, car
17.
21.
21. Okay, those two are done, I think. Okay, so next up we have car 30, Jimmy Slots, out of Australia. And car number 5, Stevie W, out of California.
Oh,
I like 22 cars. It goes by. It's going to go by quicker, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're already at, where are we at?
We finished four cars already.
Yeah, yeah. So we got only 18 left. 18
yeah.
more heats.
Yeah.
Versus 24 heats or whatever.
Yeah, You don't have to like shuffle them around. You just
Oh, yeah.
Easy to tell Jimmy's cars from the bottom.
Do you have one in your match?
Wait a
minute. Have you got one in here?
No. No. You have to be a top five winner in a championship somewhere?
He's hoping. He's hoping to have one.
You know. Wait and see how the under 2 liter Trans Am one turns out. I'm sitting in fifth right now. But it's still very early in the. It's only four races in out of the 10. So, wait and see.
Alright.
Yep.
Yeah.
Four,
three, two, one, go!
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
a little bit of a wheelie.
Different place.
is over.
Okay, blue lane, car number 5.
69.
Well,
what do you register to places?
Give it 70.
You can if you want, yeah.
Would you mind if we switched places? I always take photos and stuff,
yeah.
And so it's difficult to do from back there.
Okay, so yellow lane, car 30.
Is
right in front of you, Annie.
59,
okay.
I mean, 69, sorry.
69, yep.
Thank you. Yeah, it was a little bit easier.
So yeah, I've got car 5, CVW, yellow lane, and car 30, Jimmy Slots in the blue lane. Yeah, so hit the space bar if it looks like someone comes off over here, or someone's taking a long time to re-slot.
That's off back. Just one front so far. Oh, yeah, double crap. Okay, Jimmy's going blue, eh?
Six. Okay, thanks.
Yeah, I have got a lot of grip now. I did that when he's sitting still.
One teat.
Oh, on which car?
Those teat. Front tires, most of those front tires.
Oh, so they have the dirtiest tires, those two.
Actually, Matt and I noticed this the last time when we were cleaning the fronts. There's always the slower cars that had the dirtiest fronts.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you good?
Okay, we're good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you.
Okay, so car 30, blue lane?
27.
And car 5, yellow lane?
72.
Perfect.
Didn't like right-hand turns. Kept chattering.
Oh, yeah. That might be the one that I noticed, too. Let me just bring up the race results here in case you can't see the screen. So car 30, Jimmy Slots in first place at 63.96, followed by Stevie W, 63.41, and then we have Redliner, Arald, Oxycube, and ALS. Fastest time is 7.171. And that's Stevie W that has that. Okay, next set of cars. We have car 33, Brumos, out of St. Louis, Missouri, and Aloha. Car 4, Blue Lane, from Hawaii.
So Aloha car 4 is in blue.
Yep.
All right. Brumos in yellow.
Okay, good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Well, these cars are a little quicker, I think.
Nice.
Yellow lane.
26.
26. So car 4, Aloha, goes to yellow lane, and car 33, Brumos, goes to the blue lane.
Down there,
my phone's controlling my GoPro camera. Mm-hmm. I don't want the battery to die out on the intensity. I noticed when I had on the light here, it was super bright intensity because it was adjusting for the light. So I put it in the dark spot so it stays dim. I could, but I'd have to get an extension cord and all that.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're almost a third of the way through. A little over a third of the way through.
Nice.
Yeah.
Zap.
Yeah, not even an hour in.
I did
it
down there.
Yeah, we'll see on the big TV how the rating.
Matt was taking pictures of the other
yellow rating. I have to see on the big TV how it appears. Yeah.
You're going to wait for Randy?
Oh, we're okay.
Gonna go.
I'll watch it all.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Must be the controller.
Must be. Yeah, it's got to be.
Brain issue on that one?
Thank you.
better.
Car 33 blue.
28.
Yeah.
28. And 29.
Yeah.
And car 4?
29.
29. Okay. Next we have we have car 117, Big Doug. I believe he's out of Tennessee. And car Smokio, car 70. I think he's out of Connecticut, Northeast United States.
Yep,
control shows, you just gotta be careful because it doesn't slide much on you. Wow. Okay, blue lane, car 70.
Yeah,
Yeah. And yellow lane, car 117.
27.
So car 70 goes to yellow lane, and car 117 goes to the blue lane.
Nope. Not this time, huh? Dog banging.
This one is very quiet. Big dogs. Feels pretty hooked up. Wow. Huh. Got a lot of grip. Doesn't slide that much. Nice car. Ooh. brakes.
We got airborne. Yellow.
And here we go.
Okay.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Yellow, not there.
Sure, let's just restart this.
Yeah, sure.
Yellow flag.
What's going on?
Yeah, I was trying to have a quick look there to see if there was something. Just a quick look, I didn't see anything.
I'm straight away here. And
yeah.
Maybe just slow down a little sooner on that street there.
Would you be getting airborne?
Just driver area, yeah.
Up
okay.
In this
yeah.
area?
Oh, yeah. Maybe. They have other cars
out. Yeah, other cars have. Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
Yeah.
I'll retape the tires in too?
Yeah.
Yep, okay.
You might have gone up to some dust.
Yeah, okay.
There's some nice liveries in there.
Sure is.
Yeah. Eh?
It's
weird. It was off the rails before it even got to the corner.
Yeah, that's what I wondered. It's catching some air on the hump there.
Our
light went up there.
Okay.
There
again. All right. Well, keep an eye out for that. See what's in there.
Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Downward adjustment.
Yep. Yeah. No
brakes? No brakes.
Let's try again here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, we're gonna have to restart this heat then.
Yellow flag.
Yeah.
Just to be fair.
The brake lead must have fallen off on the controller.
Huh.
Wow.
Okay, don't break that controller because there's no other spare controller.
Well, we'll have to do it one at a time. Yeah. Did you buy that controller from Richard, by the way?
No. Henry did. Okay, do you want to grab that card?
Okay. Actually, Henry's got all brand new controllers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So guys, we're going to restart this heat. It turns out the controller had a problem, and Smokey had no brakes because the controller had a problem. So I think that's the fair thing to do, is just rerun the heat with clean tires.
With clean tires.
Just like the heat never happened. Okay, let's hit restart heat here. Sorry about that. At least we got the problem solved.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
You got brakes now, right?
I got brakes.
Go ahead.
Yeah. A lot of brakes. Okay, car 117, blue lane. 11.
11. And car 70, yellow lane.
92.
Got a picture of this?
I've got those two already, thanks.
Okay, go ahead, hang on.
Just check out the results so far. So good. Smokio, first place, 66.45, and very close behind, Big Doug, 66.38. Then we have Aloha, Brumos, Jimmy, Stevie, Redliner, Arold, OxoCube, and ELS. Fastest laps, Big Doug, 6.910. Next group of cars. Car 101, JMS, out of Czechia in Europe. And we have number 8, Super Slab.
See the wire, see
out of the
wire on here, the wire,
Vancouver.
I felt like the grip was getting the squeeze, was getting tighter just before it disappeared, the brakes. So something binding in there.
Yeah, this opened up.
Well done.
Yes, sir.
It's European, that's why.
Oh, it's not clear.
Racing up against Super Slab. Canada versus Czechia.
Okay.
Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you. Please over.
Okay, very nice.
That's hooked up, isn't it?
We're only halfway through.
Yeah. Scary, right? Scary how good these cars are.
Well, they're even as matched those.
Okay, so blue lane, car 8.
94.
94. Yellow lane, JMS.
53.
53. Perfect. Okay, so number 8 super slap goes to yellow lane and car 101 JMS blue lane. How's the tires been on the last 3 or 4 cars there?
And not bad, bro. Not bad, dude. There's the beginning of it, dark, and now here's where we are now.
Oh, okay.
They're lightening right up.
Yeah, this is a nice car. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
50. 9-0. And we're over the hump.
And yellow lane, oh, car 8.
16.
1-6. There you go.
Where is it?
Okay, so JMS is in the lead now with 68.03 laps. Super Slab is second, 67.1. And Smokio is in third, 66.45.
Pretty much the way they qualified. Pretty much, eh?
Notice in
qualifying, they were
out
pretty much the way they
were. Okay, so we have car 6, Audi 1, yellow lane.
Yeah, very few changes.
I think the Audi 1's out of New Hampshire. And SR Hawaii, car 26, is out of Japan.
Oh.
I think he lived in Hawaii and then he moved to Japan.
Okay.
First, just keep getting better, Leo, don't they?
Supposed to.
There's what we got out of them this time.
Out of these two?
Yeah. Oh. Like I said, that's I'm getting about 5 feet for a section, eh?
Yeah.
So that's where we started, and that's where we're at now.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Yeah, we're good.
Five. 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh.
Okay, from the heat.
Okay, so blue lane, card 26.
65.
And yellow lane, card 6.
24.
24. So 26, SR Hawaii goes to yellow lane, and car 6, Audi 1, goes to the blue lane.
Surprise.
At least we haven't had any big dumps of snow, you know, like
no.
12 inches or something.
Break it, you buy it.
Breaking your collection.
Actually, that'd be okay. It's what I want. Well, it's not what I thought it was.
Okay. I got
that one. Okay, so only one. Were the tires pretty dirty?
A little more so than the first.
But not really.
Not really.
Okay.
No.
Good
okay.
To go.
Okay, here we go. Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
That's our evils. Bill.
We are kind of.
Yeah.
Was coming out with an AS20, a different compound they say is better faster.
Yeah.
2022 prices.
I think the cost now would be equivalent of a car, right? Like an NSR?
Yeah.
So if you've got something to trade that way yet? I mean, they're becoming like gold.
I only have one in.
Yeah.
And that the margin gap.
I'm a fan of that
Martini
livery, I like that.
Yeah. The only NS car for our
old. Oh, the one car is nice. Yellow Lancia?
Mm-hmm.
With current rate rates, I don't know any more than that.
You know, honestly, it's cheaper buying out of England or Europe.
Yeah, well, this was used Elvin stuff. It was stuff 65 years old.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Right now, they agree. Pound is almost the same as the American dollar.
Yes. Yeah, it's very close.
And shipping from Pendle was still like $9.95.
Yeah, shipping from the UK is always been
good. Yeah. Yeah, it's still amazing.
Is Pendle still knocking off the UK?
Their
sales tax.
Yeah, it
makes it very affordable.
Yeah.
Custom
guys
don't
get you.
Yeah.
Yeah, the two bigger versions don't get you. Yeah. Sure, I'm looking at a grill housing for my students, like $600 for a break in the break of the food. You know what a metal looks like? Can you imagine what it's plastic looks like?
Yeah, it's
like
okay, Audi 1, car 6, blue lane. Car 6, blue lane.
That's you.
Oh, me. Yeah, right. 90.
90. Okay.
Boy,
and yellow lane, car 26.
55.
Perfect. Okay, those two are done.
F1 fan,
car 7, yellow lane, and Rob NC, blue lane. F1 fans out of Chilliwack, BC, close to Vancouver, British Columbia, and Rob NC's out of North Carolina. Let's check out the standings here.
NC.
GMS is still in first. I thought Audi 1 was going to pass him, but wow, GMS has a one-lap lead.
Yeah.
That's the check car.
Nice.
Wow. Super Slabs in third, Smokio fourth.
They're pretty close, second and third.
Fastest lap times GMS, 6.765.
Wonder if the tires on his are the AS25s again.
No, I heard they said NSR.
Oh, are they? Okay.
Yeah. But yeah, he's hooked up.
Yeah.
He's hooked up.
That's why I was thinking he was on.
I'm not sure why he qualified
lower.
Like, so far down.
Yeah.
Just like in round zero, he was a little lower too, but his car raced well.
Yeah.
That's what I kind of thought from the beginning, that those two checkers are going to race well.
Yeah.
They're maybe a little hair slower, Actually, his wasn't slow. 6.7. That's
fast. Yeah, I was going to say, he's still got it. Yeah, that's like, times before.
Bizarre.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're two tenths.
Okay, good.
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Car 24, blue lane.
27.
And yellow lane, car 7.
84.
So car 24, Rob N sees yellow lane, and car 7, F1 fan in the blue lane.
What's that?
Seven's tires are clean?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sir.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. under fire.
Okay, so car 7, blue lane.
I've got one. Okay.
51.
51.
Alright, take pictures.
And yellow lane, car 24.
55.
Okay, so with that, JMS is in first place still. Rob NC second, F1 fans in third.
Nice.
Yeah, next we got Modeler SC. Car number 2 is in yellow lane. And Modern Slots, blue lane. Car 29.
Pushing the rules.
What's that?
Old Rob NC. Oh. He's got his lead underneath the pod.
Oh.
Yeah, as long but as it's even with the chassis, it's okay.
It's flush with the chassis.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
Oh, so where are we at here with cars and what?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so Modeler SC Car 2's yellow lane.
Yeah.
And Modern Slots 29 blue lane.
Pretty.
Makes you wonder if it's worthwhile lifting the motor up.
Yeah.
To put the lead under it. You know?
Yeah.
You want the motor at the bottom.
Yeah, it's experimentation, I guess.
Yeah.
Very pretty.
Mm-hmm. That's a nice brass chassis.
Wonder.
Hey.
Difficult
that,
to clean the front.
That check car keeps moving up, right? As the cars get knocked down and he's still in first.
Yeah.
Sitting in first.
Might end up with two Czech Republic guys up on the top.
You could. Like he's got.
He's guaranteed 7.
Well, he's. Oh, yeah. Well, I thought he only finished about a quarter of a second in front of Rob NC.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Here we go, guys.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
These cars are quick in speed, that's for sure. Thank you.
I'm much looser with this speed that I have. Okay, blue lane, card 29.
52.
Good for a minute, 52. And then it started going downhill.
And card 2, modeler SC, yellow lane.
46.
46. Okay.
Do these proxies all get run on routed tracks? Or in some place in track
this particular one, yes.
All routed?
Yeah. But there are proxies on plastic tracks. Definitely. And there's some on plastic tracks, but not this one.
That, yeah, that, the mix between plastic and routed.
Yeah, there's some that go between, and it's a compromise, right?
Work in white, progression. Just the progression.
How's the red card? Modern slots, right? Was there a lot of crap on there? Or?
Yeah, a little bit.
Too bad? Okay.
Interesting.
This felt looser as it was going.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Yeah,
well,
that under.
Yeah.
Just like, okay. Another North Carolina.
Another one.
Game.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
They found a loophole.
Yeah.
I find a lot of my cars, I like weight up high to get more bite.
That's why I did that on the Viper, because I didn't test drive it, so I was covering all my bases.
Yeah.
A little up here, a little down there, a little in front.
Well, I haven't driven the car yet.
Oh.
Yeah, I've never driven it.
Oh.
I sent it in with a lot of wishing.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was a GT3 car.
Yeah.
Just like the Focus car.
Never
drove it. So
haven't driven it yet.
That's
fine.
Okay.
Good.
It's actually quite sad, I think.
Wow.
Yeah.
3,
I hear
2,
you. Yep.
1, go.
Oh,
that's weird.
It swings. You know what? This is a longer car.
Is
it
really?
That's a Toyota.
Oh!
Yeah.
Interesting, okay.
That's why it's getting there.
I don't know that I've seen cars ever hit with a Porsche.
Are they longer than the Porsche?
Yeah. It feels looser too, folks, because it's in a path that's not as rubbered in.
Yeah.
On this lane here. I've never hit that spot before.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yellow lane, car 29.
64.
64?
I'll take it.
Blue lane, car 2.
27.
904.
Right. Yes. 904. What was it?
27.
Sorry.
Okay. Let me get rid of this.
Oh. JMS still in first.
Wow.
Rob NC second, F1 fan third.
Fifth at worst for JMS.
Yeah, Mobber SC, his car is just a little longer. I think it was just in a path that wasn't as clean or and it was hitting part of the track that never got hit before.
Yeah, that's weird.
So those two guys are really longer than the
They're a little longer, yeah. Yeah.
Because, yeah, I've got one of those, and I actually prefer it to the Porsche.
Yeah. Mm.
It just seems to run better.
Yeah.
Like, it's not as loose as the Porsche.
Yeah.
But I've never measured them, so.
So we got car 86, Sledfoot, in yellow lane, and car 11, Courtney, in the blue lane.
I sure like that new Jag that I was running at.
That's nice.
Gee, that's nice. Wow.
Yeah. Well, that right up a red, they said those blue badges are really fast and they run well.
Yeah, when I put it sort of chassis to chassis with that Jägermeister 96 blue that I've got, it's actually longer but narrower, which is weird.
Yeah,
they say it's supposed to be wider.
Okay.
Well,
is
because
the
of the back with the spats on there.
Here we go.
But your front might be wider than
that. 3, 2.
Yeah, I love the car ride. He's so good.
Go!
Okay.
35 next year as well. Pretty much was ready.
Really?
Courtney, Blue Lane.
62.
And Yellow Lane, car 86, Leadfoot.
72.
Did you get this one?
I got that one, yeah. Thanks, honey.
JMS still in the lead with his 6-7 something.
Yeah. Well, we'll see after these two cars.
Wow. Yeah, Courtney's on pace at the moment.
Let's see.
You're gonna get some new tape here, bud.
New tape's good.
Yes, it is.
Fresh tape.
Top two guys after this.
Yeah.
Fast morning.
as many
you
Gloria Marshalls.
It was a good game.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I mean, I was rooting for Toronto anyway, just because Candace was rooting for Winnipeg. That was well, that wasn't the only reason. I mean, my daughter's out there now. So I was kind of like, yeah, that's her home team, even though Hamilton is closer to her.
That's funny.
Yeah. That was a good game to watch. Even got some winnings out of it.
Yeah.
Oh, four tickets to the Rockets. So we got a Rockets game next weekend for four, and then Candace won $25 in one of the jackpot things. Yeah, well, pretty cool.
Wow. Did you clean the blue tire?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, blue lane, car 86.
91.
And yellow lane, car 11.
92.
Okay.
Way down
the stairs. Yeah, we just didn't get there.
For sixth place, holy shit. Ah.
Okay, let's look at the overall here.
D-slots cost you this day.
So J Must still in first. Rob NC second. F1 Fan third. Audi fourth. Super Slab fifth. Leadfoot sixth. Smokio seventh. Big Doug eighth. Modern Slots ninth. Aloha tenth. Courtney 11th. Brumos 12th, SRY 13th, Jimmy Slots 14th, Mother SC 15th, Stevie W 16th, Redliner 17th, Arl 18th, Oxo Cube 19th, and ALS 20th. Last two cars coming up. Can't believe JMS is still in first after, I'm not sure, 12, 14 cars?
Yeah. Jimmy was lead foot, but Leo's 4/1000s off the fastest time.
JMS. JMS is still first?
Still in first. By 4/1000s.
CGY. Oops.
Don't go full throttle.
Oh.
Did a wheelie out?
Yeah.
Very hooked up. This is another Czech car from the former Czech Republic.
Are you good?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you.
100, blue lane.
50.
50. And car number 10, yellow lane.
93.
93. I'm not sure why this comes up.
But you could, okay. Could claw your way up to at least first or second row.
We'll see. Okay, so car 100 is yellow lane, and car number 10 moves to the blue lane.
You're heavy, but
it's a little slower, but it's gonna get laps for you.
Yep.
Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm gonna shoot it.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah. Thanks. Yeah.
Thank you.
carefully, didn't he?
Okay, so,
oops. We'll change on the podium.
Yeah. Okay, sorry. Blue lane?
22.
Oh, we lost our window there. Leaderboard. There, no good. Okay, yellow lane.
65.
65. And what have we got here? We got PKCZ, first place.
Whoa.
Just passed his teammate.
Wow, by one.
Yeah, that's pretty close.
Tenth of a lap.
Wow. JMS, who's been on first place for, what, 15 cars or something?
Mm-hmm.
He's in second. Rob NC third, F1 fan fourth, CGY racer fifth, Audi one sixth. Actually, I should call up the other screen.
Yeah, do the other one. Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
Okay. So there you go. PKCZ, JMS, Rob NC, F1 fan, CGY racer, Audi one, Super Slab, Leadfoot, Smokio, Big Doug, Modern Slots, Aloha, Courtney, Brumos, SR Hawaii, Jimmy Slots, Mother SC, Stevie W, Redliner, Arald, and Oxo Cube, and LS. There we go.
Fastest lap goes to CGY Racing.
Fastest lap, yeah.
That's
any
cars. It's just, like I said in the beginning, it's just a little too loose for the speed it has. It's not a good racer. Mm-hmm. It's a good qualifier,
good
but not a good racer.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
But it is what it is, right?
Yep. Yep.
Okay. That's it, guys. Thanks
Not
for...
Not bad for a last-minute entry.
You're going to line them up for a picture? Or
yeah, I'm going to take a picture, yeah. Yeah, here we go.